forgiveness in love, highest counsel of love. Good day, dearest ones. What a beautiful spring morning. It is in your hemisphere. It is not a great feeling to be in gratitude for all of your blessings. One question on your mind is, with all the inflation and economic change this past year or so, how is it that you are to accrue monies to live a comfortable life in your retirement years? May we say so much is going on behind the scenes at this time to honor your desires and your concerns. Stay in a high vibration, living in your joy, and all your needs and desires will come into fruition. You are manifesting your desires right now. Where you are sitting and reading this transmission, the universe is working diligently to put all of what you desire into fruition on the physical plans. Now, how exciting is that? This advice is for all of you, as you are all connected, whether you realize it or not. The old ways of acquiring an income are no longer of value for those of you moving into 5D. Another question for those of you who are single and wondering when you will unit on the level of form with your divine mate. Know that you consistently unite telepathically, especially in your dream state, and have been for quite some time. For some of you, there are still some puzzle pieces to come together, as all must be in alignment with your desires. May we advise you to keep working on raising your own vibration and do what gives you joy. When you do this, it is an invitation to your below to come charging in. May we assure you that your future partner is working on themselves as well and will be ready to swoop in to join you, all in divine timing. In the meantime, you, on the other hand, have continued work to do on yourself. For those of you in karmic relationships at present, do not vacillate back and forth as to what you should or should not do in these relationships. You all have the same work to do to increase your frequency and clear the wounds and baggage you are holding on to. Remember, you set all this up with your partner to clear all the old belief systems within your cellular memory in order to move into and follow through with a loving, unconditional relationship with the right partner for you. So many people have been like ships in the night, passing through your lives to not only prepare you for the right partner but your continued mission as well. May we say we are reiterating all of this for each and every one of you who are in preparation for your divine counterpart and your agreed upon missions together that you came in to fulfill. So may we say, no longer focus on who and when, but focus on the journey at this time. That is all you really can do right now, as all is set out for you, and this includes each and every step of your journey. Each person is doing this at present in their own unique way. As the energy downloads stream into the planet and to all of creation, amazing awakenings are occurring along with so many ideas and inspirations opening for each of you. These are amazing and surprising times. Your job is to gracefully stay in high vibration to receive and integrate this beautiful yet powerful energies and downloads. Like you are stepping into a brand new pair of unique and comfortable shoes, then walking into a new existence. How grand is that? It is your choice as to how you perceive and accept these energies. Will you do this with joy, or will you dig in your heels and stand in your own fear? Your choice, dear ones. Remember, if you are having trouble with all of this, and your emotions are running amok, please do call on us, the spiritual realms, for assistance in receiving and accepting all of this in grace and with gratitude. All you really need to do is ask, as you are never ever alone. For some of you, humans, you only perceive that you are alone. Take note that, like this channel, you will get to a point where you will knowingly be connected to the spiritual realms at all times. You will certainly feel this unbroken connection once you realize what is occurring with you. All you need to do is stay out of your own way and allow the new ideas to flow through you. It is so easy that once you realize that what is happening within, you will truly breathe a sigh of relief and just be at peace. Now, how comforting is that? Humanity and the planet are moving into new shifts and transformations at a rapid rate since 2012. We ask that you do not dwell on any negativity as it relates to yourselves and your planet. Remember, there has to be light and darkness. You as a species must see and sometimes feel the darkness in order to move through it and into the light. You and your ancestors have endured so much over time on your planet. It takes time to heal and clear the central lines, but all is in divine order and all is being played out as it should be to effect change. A very dark practice has been playing out on your planet for eons. As it relates to human suffering, this channel has been working diligently with the spiritual realms and of planet entities, clearing up this travesty on the planet. She is working behind the scenes in her dream state and her daily conscious to clear such atrocities. So there is much work to do in clearing the darkness, but mark our words, you will all eventually do your part. Thus, peace, joy, and love will eventually be the norm on planet Earth, not to be remiss but a state of divine being within each of you. As well, may we advise all of you in moving forward to remain in a state of joy and peace as often as possible. Catch yourself when you are dwelling on the negative and move yourself back into peace and naturality. In other words, choose again the frame of mind you wish to be in. Let go of any and all attachments to everything in your life. As an example, this channel knows she has to let go of attachments to certain people that are not in her life right now. She knows that work is needed to be done within herself. She realizes everyone has their own journey. Everyone makes their choice as to who they allow into their lives. Sometimes we are forced to step away from those we love in order to allow for growth on both sides. Her goal is to continue to move into a highly vibrational being. In order for this channel to do her work and affect change and growth within herself, some people needed to be out of her life, so her focus was solely on her. These others have their own lessons to go through and experience without this channel by their side. It was all orchestrated coming into this embodiment, but unfortunately not everyone remembers that plans were present and in place prior to embodiment. No worries, eventually everyone will get why they are on the planet and why certain people go in and out of their lives. Remember, the sole purpose is for you to awaken and continue to grow and evolve as a spiritual being. Plus, you are here to love and be loved yet. Do not concern yourself if someone doesn't love you back. You be the love, you shine your light, and you can help but be the love that you are, and at the same time draw love to you. May we advise you to just sit and contemplate all of this. You will move into forgiveness and love one step at a time. Remember, dear ones, you wrote in your experiences, in your lessons. You alone choose to learn and release all your lessons and your fears, words and all. Move forward, enjoy, dear ones. We in the spiritual realms are cheering you on. We are your greatest cheerleaders on this side.